Check, check. Is there anybody there? Hey man, can you hear me?
W. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Man, I just watched your video from dancing in the club, man. I just watched your video. That is epic.
Thank you, dude.
That is epic, man. I'm so blown away. The whole thing.
Yeah, really?
The whole thing. Tell me the story. What happened? Whoa.
The funny thing was, I was dancing here on the streets, right? In Kuta and in Bali. I'm dancing streets. I don't dance in clubs because that's not interesting for me. Because, yeah, I only dance for in the clubs. You know, nobody can copy me or something like that because okay. I do my freestyle. So if I dance on the street, I amaze people, right? People are really mesmerized by the moves. So I walked through the alley and there was a club. Those guys, they really wanted to be in that club of theirs. So they begged to come and dance. So he said, yeah, you can pick your own song and everything. I said, okay, cool. Wow. Let's do it. So I came inside and I picked the song of Maroon 5, mm-hmm. What Lovers Do. And then I started dancing. And then all of a sudden, that guy started to, it calls popping that style, popping, right?
Yeah.
And for me, it's very simple. I don't like to battle. I only like to collaborate. So I let his... I was voting for him, right? You saw it at the beginning. I clapped it, and then you can pop. Hey, cool. So you saw how what kind of energy was coming from it, right? I mean,
I saw it, man.
He did his moves, and I just did also some moves, and we started to dance together, and it was really fun. It was really fun.
Oh man, that's so epic. You never know what's gonna happen, right? I mean, you just can't predict.
Yeah.
You can't predict a lot of stuff. Right? I mean, you know that people are gonna react in different ways and be positive and be negative and be themselves. But not everything is known, right?
I know.
You just sometimes you can't tell the direction that things are gonna go in, and you don't know that there's some other guy in the club who can just pop and rock and do his thing. Right?
For me, GW is very simple. I don't care if you're better than me or less than me. I don't care. I just do my moves. I just express myself to the full. So, yeah, if you're better than me, then it's that. But it doesn't make me less than you.
Oh yeah. And if someone's if someone's lower than you, you lift them up. And if someone's better than you, you raise your game. Right. So.
Yeah. Exactly. Exactly. And for me, it's very simple because you know the phrase, like dance like nobody's watching, right? It's a beautiful phrase.
Yeah,
but I flipped the script. I said, dance like everybody's watching, but you just don't give a damn.
That's what you do. That's what you do.
Then you're free. Yeah, really, that's what I'm doing, man. Because sometimes I go always on my own on the street, mm-hmm. And sometimes I do moves that I really think, whoa, where does that come from, right? Mm-hmm. And I honestly want someone to film it, but not in my face, a little bit far from me, so that is not noticed that it's being filmed. Mm-hmm. Then it's spontaneously, because this is raw edit. This I didn't edit nothing. This is raw. This is raw material. And I also go now on live Facebook Live. That's also raw. It's live.
Oh yeah, so, no. I think Facebook Live is underestimated for capturing reality. Yeah.
Yeah, reality. And you know what it is? I got a lot of followers now, man. Because they say every time, hey man, I like your stuff, man. You're just going. Now I was also now at a party, at a pool party, and I just bring them in my ears. Everybody is enjoying it. So I think, okay, I was on a scooter at the back, and I just film. I see it, you know? So everybody's really like, whoa. So I said, yeah, man, listen, for me, it's very simple. I want to enjoy life. I don't want to do anything anymore what doesn't, define happiness for me. So, yeah.
Oh, absolutely. That's great. Where are you right now? So where are you?
I'm in Bali. You haven't been in Bali?
I'm jealous, man. I'm jealous.
No, really.
In a nice way.
GW, it will come. It will come. We will collaborate, and man. What my plans are here. I'm gonna find a location to set up a spiritual center. There was a plan that I already had 20 years ago, but now it's gonna come closer. So I already know a place. It's called Ubud, and it's a place where very spiritual centers are.
Hey, you're breaking up. You're breaking up a bit, mate. You're breaking up a bit. Oh. Can you get? I don't know if you can get a better signal anywhere. It's breaking.
Do you hear me now? Okay, I met a guy that his name is Aaron, and he's all about mastermind sessions. And this guy, he was a refugee in the past, and he's I think he's from Nigeria, but he lived in Australia. So, but that guy, man, we clicked in an instant. I met him, and it was clear. And I just looked in his eyes, and I said, "Hey, man, I met you before, man. You are a brother from another mother."
That's
and it's like you. It's like you as well, GW. I mean, yeah.
Hey, man, I gotta apologize because I promised you that I would connect with you before now.
Yeah,
I promised
matter,
you that.
GW, I know you're busy. I know you're busy, and I don't mind. I mean, really.
That's cool. I mind. You know, I mind when I say something to somebody and,
yeah,
and I'm not able to keep
say.
And I'm not able to keep the promise, and it's in the back of my mind, and I'm like, I'm gonna connect with you within a week, and it takes me like three weeks. I mean, I get disappointed in myself, you know.
Yeah. Okay. But I understand you're completely, because I'm also that person. If I promise something, I want to keep it. And if I don't, then I feel sorry, you know, for myself, like, oh, man, I cannot stand it, because if somebody promised me something and it doesn't come, and then I would be disappointed. But, you know, I know everybody's busy, everybody has their own life, and it's okay. And from you, I can get it. It's no problem. I mean, I know we can collaborate at another time, and this time, we're now talking to each other, so it's good, right?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. You know, I like your style of accept and build. I like your style of meeting people and accepting them for who they are, and then, you know, taking what they've got and feeding into that and building that. That's a really nice way.
You don't even know how many people I are. You know what it is? I like to inspire people, right? And the thing is, I've been inspired to inspire. If I hear their story, then I inspire them. You know, I get inspired by them, but then, I flip the script. I inspire them. Then, all of a sudden, then they are really thankful that I'm connecting with them. You know, I said, no, the pleasure is mine. I mean, you made the connection already. So, and that is so good feeling, man.
Inspiration is fits into what I think are four keys, right? Motivation, inspiration, education, and celebration. Those things, those things integrate and exist together. You cannot. It's a full process that ends in celebration, where you want to have an experience joy for the life that you're living, basically.
Yeah.
For the gift that you have.
Yeah, beautiful, man. Because you know what motivate means. Motivate. It's also a Latin word, right? Moti means focal expression, moti, focal expression, and eight means free. So free focal expression. It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So, yeah, it's great. And there's so much that there is to learn in the world. There's so much that there is to do. There's so many places to go and people to connect with.
Yeah, man. GW, I'm so grateful every time, man, because. Yeah, for me it's very simple. If I wake up, immediately I'm grateful to experience this day, because tomorrow is not granted.
Oh, absolutely.
I know that because I really, man, this is a story. I heard a story from my sister-in-law a month ago, and it was her colleague, colleague from 18 years old, a girl, and she was full of her life, and she's just. Went to school and everything, and fairly nice personality, everything, you know, so he had everything for her. But the next day she died because he had a virus, some deadly virus. I don't know what kind of virus it was, but she didn't wake up. So,
Yeah, it works. Crazy enough, it works the same way at the other end, right? I'm visiting my family in the north of Scotland, right? So we've got these three generations together right now. And here's the thing that I'm conscious of. I'm conscious that for the older generation, for my parents who are like 75 years old now, right? A lot of their friends are dead, man. A lot of their friends are dead, and so
Yeah, I know, man.
it's crazy. Nothing is granted to you automatically. Nothing is
No,
guaranteed. You've got to
man.
make you've got to make it happen yourself. You've got to make it happen yourself. Hey, hold on a
Yeah,
sec. My
I hear your kiss, man.
daughter's lost her snake. Wait a sec.
I know. I spend time with your kids. We will collaborate
We,
soon.
we've, we've, yeah, no, no, we gotta do that. Hey, I got a little story for you. I got a little story for you, right?
Yeah, cool.
So,
Same.
I'll see if I can tell this with everybody running around right now.
Okay.
So I went for a jog yesterday, right? So I'm down
Yeah.
on the, so I'm in the Highlands of Scotland, right? So I'm next to the sea, and it's not like the Bali
Yeah.
Sea. And we're talking the North Sea, so we're talking dark, cold, gray
Yeah.
skies, stony
Yeah.
beach. We're not talking sunbathing or anything like that, right?
Yeah.
So I go for this jog, and I kind of like strain a muscle in my leg because I'm overdoing it, right? I'm just like going and going and going and going and going, and I strain
Yeah.
this muscle in my leg, and I'm like, ah, oh, I'm like, for God's sake, what am I going to do? I'm like, and I'm next to the sea, and I'm like, okay, I need to, do something with my leg. I need to, do something with the muscles in it. I know if you go into cold water, right, the
Yeah.
body sends blood to, the heart sends blood to that part of the
Yeah.
body to pump
Yeah,
it through it.
exactly.
So I'm like, I need to do something with that part of my leg. So I go and stand in the sea. I walk down the beach and I go out into the sea and I go and stand with the sea up to my waist, right? And I'm just like, letting the cold like envelop me, and I'm slowly getting, first it's cold, but then it burns. You know that feeling?
Yeah,
Like
yeah, yeah,
it's really
yeah. Yeah,
cold
I
at
know that.
first.
Yeah.
So I'm getting to that point. So I'm in the water for like a couple of minutes, right? And I'm getting to that point where it's starting to burn. And I'm looking out in front of me, and about 10 meters in front of me, up pops this seal, right?
Really?
Really, I'm standing in
Really?
the water, right? 10 meters in front of me, up pops this seal. And this head comes out of the water and just sits there. And looks at me for about a
Yeah.
minute. Just looks at me for about a minute. And I'm standing there, and the seal's there, and I'm standing there, and the seal's there, and I'm just like, oh my God. I mean, this is just like one of those moments, where it just connect, right? You
Yeah,
connect
man.
with people, you connect with animals, you connect with life, you connect with whatever's around about you.
Yeah.
And then the seal goes back into the water and swims off. And I'm just like, oh my God. And
Wow.
there's like other
Wow.
people walking like on parts of the beach, and they're all looking at the seal, and they're looking at me, and I'm looking at them, and I'm like, I don't know what's going on. All I know is that there are connections, right?
Yeah, man.
There,
Yes,
all I know is that
exactly.
there are
And it's
connections.
beautiful.
Yeah, and we don't know where they're going to be or when they're going to be, but they're out there for the people who want to discover them.
Yeah,
Yeah.
exactly, my friend. Because I you know that I did my DNA, right? My DNA
Oh
test. And I'm partially
yeah.
also Scottish, man. I'm Scottish and
Mm.
Irish and Welsh. It's in my DNA spotted. So I always had a connection with Scottish people and Irish people, especially that part of the of the country and of those people. So I think, well, man, I feel honored that I'm also part of it.
Hey,
So.
I've got something else for you that I want your perspective on. I want you to think about, right? Something I haven't
Yeah.
thought about before, which came to me recently. Yeah.
Okay.
So, I was planning to do some training. Oh, and I want to talk to you about training at some point as well. I want to get into like the stuff you're doing, the physical training,
Yeah. But you do that as well, yeah? I saw also
yeah. But
some
I'm
things
really.
in outdoors.
Yeah,
Outdoors.
I'm really interested in what you do, especially as you're traveling around. It's like how it's
Yeah.
difficult to stay healthy,
Yeah.
specifically when you're traveling around, because it
You know
breaks your
what it is?
rhythms.
I discovered something. I never did that. You see, I'm training with a resistance band, right? Yeah,
I need
and that
to get
thing.
into that, man.
Really, man, that thing you have to have because it's lightweighted. You can carry it in your pocket, and you can really do exercises, real hard exercise, really with body weight.
I am in the next couple of weeks. I'm gonna get one of
Get
those and
get
work
one,
with
man.
it.
Get one because you have different kind of strength. This is one of the. This is not the strongest, is the below the strongest. So the strongest is, I think it's gray, the color.
Okay.
And you have green is the lightest, and yeah, you have all sort of levels. But hey man, it's perfect. I take that and I do my exercises, and it's here is, oh man, every morning I go down to the beach and you see the sunrise. Yeah. Man, and you hear the sound of the sea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I must tell you honestly, man. GW, I went to the beach and I started to cry, man, in front of the beach, right? Because the beach I resemble my kids, because my daughter, her name is Moana, and it means ocean, and my son, his name is Divine. So I see the Divine Ocean in front of me, and I started to cry, man, because I haven't seen my kids for 3 months now. Because I'm doing the business here, and and this is all the greater cost, but I will see them in November. So
sometimes you've got to do what you got to do to get things done.
Yeah, I mean, sort of sacrifice, you know. So
I know what you mean, because I was in Finland for 4 weeks doing that as well. I was trying to set up things and meet people and get things done. So I know that it's really hard in that respect. So here's the thing I want to think about, right? Summoning, right? And what I mean by that is, before you do anything, you need the energy to do it, right? Before you do anything, you need the energy to do it. So you've got to draw this energy from somewhere, from some place, from some idea, from some feeling. You've got to draw it from somewhere. And I've noticed recently that before I do any of my training, I have to spend time summoning. I have to pull in this energy from somewhere. And I don't think that people are realizing how powerful the act of summoning is.
Yeah. You know, for me, the most important thing is when I begin my day is to invest the first couple of hours in myself, and then I can do business, because otherwise it doesn't make sense, because you are the most important thing, because your body needs it. I mean, you cannot experience life if your body is wasted. I mean, if you don't take the proper attention and the proper nurturing and
You get trapped in loops, You get trapped within like a kind of figure of eight life, where you think you're moving away from something, but you end up just coming back towards it, and you never get out of the box, right? And then if you do get out of the box, you just get into another box, which is just as bad. So you've got to learn to live in between the lines rather than on the lines in terms of those things.
Yeah, exactly. But for me, you know, it took me some time to get used in the lifestyle that I'm living now. But now it's a habit, so I don't have to do nothing special anymore. You know, looking at the time when I don't have an alarm clock, GW. I just wake up at the time that I have to wake up.
Yeah, that's powerful. I mean, that's in a sense that you know, that's deeper than summoning, because that's programming your own future, right? That's so incredibly powerful. Hi, darling.
Daddy, I need a drink of water.
I need a drink of water, okay. Okay, here we go. There's a bottle here. Yeah, you can drink from this. Okay?